I'm quite emotional about when it comes to taking care of people. If you come to me and you have severe leg pain and you're miserable, I have to figure out a way to get your pain less as soon as possible. So if I go home and I know I've seen somebody today with pain and he's gonna wait another week or 2 weeks for me to do something about it, it bothers me. Because a patient gets sick, everybody around that person is sick. Everybody in the family gets affected. So you're basically not treating one person, you're treating a whole bunch of people around him. And this has been my philosophy all along. You put your heart and you put your soul and you put your science and you put your ethics and you put everything in it, and this is what you should do. My name is Dr. Mukbil Shadid, and my biggest passion is to see people suffer less, have a painless life, and have a more functional outcome.